How to fix Windows Defender security at a glance. So if you're facing a problem of Windows Defender security at a glance, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go with your settings at first, right click on your Windows, go with settings. Now under settings here, you need to go with Windows privacy and security and then go with Windows security. And under Windows security, you may have security at a glance. So if you have that option, then you can just restart your device at first. Once you've restarted, you need to go with search, and under search, you need to search for services. And under services, you'll have Windows security service. So you need to find the Windows security service. If you don't find the Windows security service, then what you need to do is just simply search for CMD and run as administrator. Click on yes, and once you click on yes, now you will get this kind of interface. You just need to simply copy and paste the command that is in the description below. So copy and paste it and then hit the enter. Once you hit the enter, then your Windows security service will be activated. Now you just need to simply scroll down, and here you will have Windows security service. Double click on it and go and start the service. Once you've started the service, you need to go with apply and okay. Once you've applied, now you can go back, and then if you go with your settings again, privacy and security, and then go with Windows security, then you won't have an option of Windows Defender security at a glance. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.